गुरु प्यार है, गुरु प्यार है, गुरु प्यार है।
What is God according to you? What is God? How does God look like?
I don't know.
Okay. God looks like you. You know, God looks like everybody. God looks like the plants, trees, planets, stars, sun. Everything is God's expression. You know, everything which we see and which we do not see are God's expression. So everything inside everything is God. Inside every, if you see the chair, there is an element of God in it. How do you know there is an element of God? When you go to the smallest level, atom level, you can see movement. Likewise, you can see numerous creatures, birds, animals, plants, so many things. They are all expressions of God. You know, God sits in everything. God sits outside everything. So there is nothing without God. And what is God's nature? Energy is God's nature. Energy. That energy moves things. That energy makes things visible. It brings light. It brings darkness. Everything is coming out of God. And it is continuously happening. Right? So there is nothing apart from God. And we keep God in forms. But that is only for our convenience. You know, if you do not understand if the God doesn't have a form, it's difficult to connect. So what do? We give a form. So it's easy to connect. But God is not any form. God is not any name. God is every name, every form. Everything is God. And God didn't come out of anything. Everything came out of God. Understood? Energy is always existing. Energy will never die. Energy can be changed, converted, modified, but it cannot be destroyed. Energy never changes. So energy is always there. But when energy became people like us, the earth, the stars, the moon, then it started having time, space, shape, all this. So there is nothing without God. Everything is inside God.
Guru pyar hai, Guru pyar hai, Guru pyar hai.